Hey guys, welcome to my channel, chapter 5 from the Assassins. Let's kind of get going with Evil Within. I hope you liked it so far. I like it, it's a really good series. If you want to try it, you know, or just want to see it, I want to give you that experience, you know. I really think there's monster here. I really think that. You guys think? Get you. Get the brightness a little bit more lighter than normally because this is very dark game and it's very because otherwise okay. Can we burn him? Some reason we can't do shit to him. Heavy. Ooh, it's red. I need it. And I need that. I need that. Ooh. That's fully health loaded. That one. Nice one. Boom. Explosive. Nope. Yes. I love my shotgun. I'm not gonna destroy anything because for some reason I think will something be happening now. I don't know guys. I got some strange feeling, you know, that something will happen. Something will pop up and move. Where are you? You got that ghost? Where are you? I wanna see your body. Don't hurt anymore. Got that motherfucker. Ooh. Okay. Teach me. God, I hate those bastards, you know? A lot creepy and I can't see shit out. Where the hell did you come from? Come along, guys. We can do this. Let me know, guys, which one is your favorite until now. You know, which creature, zombie slash, I don't know, apocalypse shit thing is your favorite. I must say, and the most creepy part was that girl.
Out of ammo.
Goddamn, that son of a bitch. He ate all of my bullets. Yeah. I do not want to see this. Oh, you saw that? And you. Burn, baby, burn. Come on, sing with me. Burn, baby, burn. It's really hard to kill those guys. The only way I can think of is like with explosives or with the other gun. That's the shotgun. Ooh, we're back at here. I really do not like this. Know that? I really don't. Let me see what's here. Station. Get a little. slack everywhere. Door we got here. Ooh, I like that. No, just a little search. Maybe that's all. This one fits. Let's go with the crates. Yeah, shall we?
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph. Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Get out of here fast.